I don't want to talk to you right now.
But
no.
You know what? Off.
Merry Christmas.
It's not Christmas yet.
Well, it's Christmas Eve, so it still counts.
No, it doesn't.
What's wrong with him? Well, this shift's gonna suck. Something wrong with Jen?
I don't know, but I'll go check in on her.
Okay, thanks. Hey, is something wrong?
Nope, just reading my pre-med stuff.
Listen, I know Jen can be dry, but it can't be that bad. What's really going on between you two?
He's being an asshole.
Isn't he always? What's so different this time?
Well, yeah, he won't open up to me. He never opens up to me. He goes out with his friends and ignores me until I get home. And then he comes home drunk and goes straight to sleep. I don't even know what he does out there. I feel like I'm more of a burden than a girlfriend. Well, kind of. I asked him why he didn't invite me places, and all he says is that I wouldn't like it.
Well, I will tell him how you feel. And hopefully, he realizes that in a relationship, you should be more important than his friends.
I can't deal with this right now.
John, where are you going?
I'm going outside, Karen. I'm gonna have a cigarette and hopefully cool down. I'll talk to you after.
Oh, honey, what's wrong? Are you okay?
I heard you fighting with Daddy.
No, sweetheart. I'm sorry. Me and your father, we weren't fighting. We were just talking.
Do you still love Daddy?
Of course I do, sweetheart. Nothing could change that.
Does Daddy know that?
Oh, hold on a second, sweetie.
I'm not sure if it's worth being with him.
Well...
Medic 11, Ambulance 10, 7 Echo, hot response, 54 Arrowhead Road, it's 5-4 Arrowhead, for a male party, unconscious, not breathing, timeout 1512.
we were having an argument, and he came outside to just take a smoke break from a conversation, and he collapsed in the driveway, and he's not breathing.
Okay, we need you to take a step back over to the bus.
John, the honey is okay. I'm here. It's gonna be okay. I'm right here. You, John. I'm not gonna leave your side, I promise.
He's got rhythm.
He's got a pulse and he's breathing.
Honey, you're gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay.
Shit. We lost rhythm.
What do you mean? You said he was fine. You said he had a pulse. Honey, no. No. Please, just stay with me. Please. I'm so sorry about the argument. I didn't mean it. I did it. I love you. I know I don't tell you enough. I know I don't. But I love you. I'm sorry. I love you too.
I thought you quit.
I thought I did too.
He didn't make it.
I'm sorry.
There's nothing we could do.
About earlier. You were right.
Merry Christmas, Jen.
Merry Christmas, Malcolm.